Hey guys, so we found this recycled wood around the house, so we're going to use that to build it. And Cub Scouts aren't allowed to use power drill, so let a parent use the power drill to cut whatever you need. So let's go build those bookends. Now we're going to go build it. So you want to line up the measurement. You're going to draw a little dot where the floor is. Then you're going to scoot it down a little bit. Then you're going to draw the dot. Then we're going to grab this floor. And then you're going to... There's a reason why you want to use this. It gets up there and then it's like right up against the wood. So now guys, we're gonna draw a line. So now guys, let's go cut the wood. Now guys, we cut these two pieces at a full inch each. So now we're gonna use the miter gauge and we're gonna loosen it. Then we're gonna put it at a 45 angle. Then we're gonna tighten it back up. Then we're gonna grab this piece of wood and then we're gonna cut it at the 45 angle and let your dad's parents. So guys, we just cut the 45 point angle. Now we're gonna glue these together, and then it will be like this, and then there will be another one, and it will go boom, 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 boom up for the books. So let's go glue. Guys, what you will need is glue, one clamp, two clamp, and three clamps. So you need three clamps, and then you just need your 45 point angle, then your 4 inches blocks. Let's glue. We're gonna squeeze it and glue, make a little line off of here, and then I'm just gonna do another glue over here. Then we're gonna put a glue on top of here, make a little line also, and then we're gonna go set glue it together. So guys, as you see, I used a bunch of glue. You want to use a lot less than this. It's always good to have a wet rag with you to help you clean up your mistakes. So I'm just going to clean this off. That was a lot of glue. You want to use not as much as I did, but use a lot less. I redid the glue and as you see, I did a lot less. So you're going to grab one of the clamps, then you're gonna just put it together and then you're gonna set one over here and right here. So let's go set them. So as you see guys, I clamped them together and you want to line it up so you can do it perfect. And you see there's some glue squeezing out. And if I didn't clean up from the last one, that would have been a really big mess. So that's why you want to use your rag to clean it up. So I'm just gonna, then you want to clean up the glue that's over here. So now
It's good.
Now you want to clean the other side, because if you don't clean the other side, it will stain and it will make a really ugly spot. So let's go ahead and clean it. The 45 angle, and now we're just gonna do a little bit of glue instead of a bunch like I did last time. So now, guys, we finish up, and now we can stick it down. As we clean off the glue and first set your clamps on, then you would let it dry for about 45 minutes, then remove the clamps, and then you're finished. We're just removing the clamps, and we let it rest for about 45 minutes. Now we just finished clamping everything. So now we're going to go sand. You can choose to use the block one or just the paper one. I'm going to use the block one. And you can do it fancy or just old. If you don't know what the old way means, it's like rough. Like, not really fancy, like it's like old, like the old days. So let's see what